go push a boy. Tell a boy go push a boy. Hey guys, it's your girl Monique Lynette, and I'm back at you with another video. I think this is gonna be like a very short mini vlog. Travel with these paddles all the time.
This one, the other door.
Oh, yes.
Be who?
Hold on, let me follow y'all because this house looks. I don't want to be by myself.
So there's a bathroom here and it opens up to both sides and it's a bedroom.
It opens up to both sides.
Oh.
Yes, a little bit. Goals. Been in Atlanta for probably 18 years now, 17 years since my son was 1 year old. And I'm here with my sister. She's up there.
Hey. Enjoying our cocktails.
Okay.
4:40 in the afternoon.
4:40. Not 4:40. It's that time. That you're having a cocktail.
Have a cocktail.
Oh. In downtown Atlanta. So, yeah.
Stumbled upon it.
Yes, child. We just fell off. We just happened to fall off in here. I caught a flight out of Orlando yesterday. It was 1 hour, 5 minutes. The best flight ever. 1 hour, 5 minutes. So I wanted more sleep. And then we landed. We went to the Airbnb. Went to Escobar Lounge. Ciao. My sister said we was going to dinner at 2 Chainz. That's all she said. So, as soon as we got into them, booty, everywhere. But they went dancing. I will say they went dancing. They did not need to dance. Them were some big old Georgia peaches. I ain't never seen no peaches that... These people here, they don't got booty. They got a donk. She got a donk. Even the airline. What was the airline food? I'm telling you, because I saw the booty pop up there. That's okay, child. At this point, the craziest might still be at the rooftop. So we next to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium, and there's some football game going on. We have no idea. But we took advantage of football parking. We don't know when the game over, but yeah. And So we did at Escobar. We ordered like DoorDash and had breakfast this morning from The Essence Cafe. It was so good, y'all. It was so good. My sister had chicken and waffles. I had the steamed tilapia, grits, and eggs. And so she ordered, let me tell y'all a story about that. She ordered the food, and then I was like, oh, I'm gonna order the coffee on Dunkin' Donuts. Yeah. We got our food and everything, and Dunkin' Donuts still didn't come. Alexander, child, it said that he was 10 minutes away. Them 10 minutes had to turn into like 40 minutes. And I'm texting him, I'm like, are you okay? Huh? Yeah. It said that the coffee should get an estimated like around 9:38. Their coffee got there like 10:15. Baby, whatever expectations I had for that iced macchiato was a no. But that pumpkin muffin was good. Y'all need to check out that pumpkin muffin and Dunkin' Donuts. I'm not really a pumpkin person. And then we got up, did our hair and stuff, did makeup. And then we headed to the Atlanta Selfie Museum, which was so bomb for y'all in Atlanta. You can just check it out, like take pictures. I think I have pictures for the rest of the year. And when I feel like I'm running out, I need to just come back here in a different outfit and do it again. So that was mom. And then my sister wanted to do rooftop. We did see Frost. Restaurant, well, we saw them last night. They're next to Escobar. I love Ning Lee, and so I got to see Snob Life, so I was just like, ah! But I ain't go in, because I don't know. I don't think I could control myself if I did see her, to be quite honest. And I didn't want to be like a groupie, like a fan. She might be used to it, but I don't know. Ew. Yeah, but the presentation, we always praise about the presentation. Thank you so much. This the tater tots? Y'all play too much. Why it's like that? Oh, it's so sweet. Oh, I love this. I gotta put this on my vlog. Okay. Okay, thank you. Y'all, I gotta record how this food came out. We gotta ask them the name. Is it too late to ask the name? No, the place. The name of the place. Refurb. Okay, so we at Refurb Hard Rock. Let's see if y'all can see. I'm gonna turn the camera around so y'all can get it. I'm gonna get y'all to give y'all the real presentation. Hold on one second.
Okay, so this is my tater tots.
My pineapple rum and stuff. Uh-oh. Just let it hang like this. Why not? So this is tater tots. I told y'all don't judge my meal. This is tater tots. This is a vegetarian flat. Look how. Okay, I saw them nuts. I was like, no way. That's my sister. Charcuterie board with pretzels with sherry. And then she got that sangria.
That's sangria here.
That ain't gonna be wasted. Right.
Girl, baby
dragon, don't go. What you say? What you rated us out of 5 stars, the selfie museum?
Five stars
for sure.
There were so many like different exhibits. And it was a small place. I thought it was gonna be like real big.
Mm-hmm.
But such a small place, you can get so many like good pictures.
Yes.
Out of their background.
They really did it good. And it wasn't in everybody else's way. Like, you still could take your pictures and other people's stuff didn't matter. So I'm gonna let you enjoy your food. So yeah, the selfie museum, it was really good. Like, you can take different pictures and different backgrounds and stuff. I'll put y'all on to, it's called Lens Buddy. And my sister has the Android, so she couldn't get the program on hers. But Lens Buddy, if you have the iPhone, it'll let you take the pictures, the selfies, and it'll do a timer on it for you. And the best thing, it doesn't take all your storage on your phone. You know how you go out of town, it's like all your pictures and stuff. Good. 190 pictures, but I think that's all together. I hope that's all. No, because, yeah, it was 190 pictures because I just re-downloaded it today. Yeah, we took a lot. Yeah. And then we did some boomerangs and stuff, too. And so, yeah, so I got a lot of content without I even trying. So, yeah, I'm going to enjoy my veggie flatbread and tater tots. And so my sister's cootery board, and I might come back after we're dressed to go to dinner. Maybe after we're dressed to go to dinner. Oh, we're gonna go shopping.
We'll find a nice little mall, go shopping, and then chill, and then go out for dinner tonight.
Yeah, we're going to the cigar bar.
Some cigar bar.
We don't know.
We'll let you know later.
We need to keep our vibe together because it's my brother-in-law and his family. And it's the cigar bar, so. Who knows, honey? I might find my next husband.
And cut.
Cut. See y'all later.
All I want is a pumpkin muffin, some chicken wings, and fries. That's all I want. You know, look like they do some videos or something in here. They got their tripod.
To go inside his church and actually hear his voice as it played throughout the church. And this song, Intentional, got me through so much stuff. And I was playing Pandora on the way downtown. And as soon as I got in this area, Pandora stopped playing. So I just passed Ebenezer Church. And let's pull over. Just past Ebenezer Church. Yeah, guys. But this is so funny that this car has a little spot that's gonna help mount the phone. So I feel weird. I just feel like full of the spirit and just enjoying this journey that God has put me on. So I'm in Atlanta, and something was telling me to go to Martin Luther King. Like, I wanted to walk inside his church and
I like to go visit places. I like to see the culture and just chase our people and want to know more about us as African Americans. And I was playing Pandora. Birth home block. Okay. I was playing Pandora. I'm out here, y'all. Martin Luther King Historical Park, Historical District. I was saying there was something that was leading me to the church, like spiritually, to come here and check it out. And I don't know. The spiritual journey that God has me on is amazing right now, and I just have to be careful not to mess it up, because self-sabotage is so easy because you feel like so much is required of you. I can actually take this off. Alright guys, so I don't know if y'all can hear me before. I'm down here, Martin Luther King National Historical District. And yikes. I planned for everything but these bugs to bite me. I did not plan for that. So anyways, I'm gonna check out some stuff. My spirit is guiding me here. The Holy Spirit, as Bishop would say, you're spiritual, but what kind of spirit are you?
It's just like,
I don't know if this nursing home is part of it. But yeah, I'll go down here to like birthplace, his birthplace park, and see his birth home and neighborhood. And I'll just take it all in.